Vessel, though bound, you shall know the state of the world. Hollownest will be whole again. Completion percentage viewable in inventory. Oh, 58% already. I have more than half of it already. But still so much to go for. Okay, what's... Oh, it's Hollow Knight... Wait, he lives. Can I destroy the chains, maybe? Oh yeah, it looks like I can destroy these. Is he free now? Do I have to fight him? No. Is it the Hollow Knight? It is the Hollow Knight. Do I have to fight him? Isn't he the end boss in the game? Oh shit. Whoa, triple hit, okay. Pretty big range. Okay, he can teleport as well. Maybe I can heal a little. Oh, he's parrying, right? That looked like a parry. Maybe I can heal again. Okay, he's jumping as well. Ah, shit. Maybe I can heal one time. He's screaming. What? What's that? That's disgusting. Stop it. Oh shit, okay, he has different attacks now. Ah, I could have healed there probably. Oh shit, I'm almost done. Maybe heal. Oh, I still got the one. Oh, damn. I think that wasn't too bad of a try, though. Okay, maybe I can heal now. No! It's so hard to find heal timings. He has pretty fast attacks. Oh, shit. Oh no 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 no. I don't have soul anymore. Ah, he's really fast, yeah. Only 2 deaths in 11 minutes. Nice. Okay, that was too greedy and dumb. Okay, I'm done. Shit. I think I'm most likely able to heal after his dash attack. I think he has a little more downtime after that compared to his triple attack. And maybe after the parry. But his triple attack has not a lot of downtime. Okay. Ah, shit. Oh, does it do double damage? Ah, stop it. No. Maybe I can heal here. Oh, yes. Double heal. Ah. Oh, this is so hard to dodge, and it deals double damage. Oh yes, I can heal again. Oh my god, how many more faces does he have? Ooh, I hate his jumps. Oh yes, 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 yes. Oh my god, this attack gets me every time. Oh no, he parried it. No, I think that was such a good try. We can find some healing here. Oh my god. Ah, crap. Oh, okay. What is he doing now? What is... Wait. What is he doing? Why does he stab himself? What? Oh no, he's not actually done? I thought he would... Oh no, I died! What was that? Whoa, stop it! No. Oh no! Oh no! Ah, that sucked. No! This attack! Okay, I gotta heal here now. I don't do the same mistake as last time. And just hit him here. Okay. Why does he do that? What? Oh my god, this is so hard to avoid as well. Whoa! What? What? Can I heal? No. Yeah, of course I'm dying here. God damn it! What happened there? He still has new attacks that I don't know yet. Good start. Good start. Okay, he's doing his self attacks now. Which I'm still really confused about, but I don't want to get too close for too long. Okay, he still got me because of his jump. What is that attack? He didn't do that yet. Whoa! Can I stop this? God, this fight takes ages. Oh shit. I don't really know how to deal with this. Oh no. Okay, I'm just trying to dodge it here. That didn't work. Oh my god, shit, that hurt. That hurt. I got so far. How many more hits can he tank? I still didn't take a single hit, I think. Okay, now I did. Now I did as well. Is another time screaming? What is happening now? This fight is so confusing. Do I have him? Please tell me I have him. Please, 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 please. Tell me I got him. No phase two, please. That was already such a long fight. Did I actually beat the game here? I think I did, right? I don't know. Game, tell me. But it looks like, yeah, I did it. But I still want to explore more. I think I want to continue playing this game, honestly. Game completion. How much do I have now? 58% still. Okay. 22 hours, 29 minutes. I hear a caterpillar. Okay, that's all there is, I think. Ah, and a Wait, what? Wait, what? It was a fake one? Oh, this one is real, right? I have trust issues now. There's something. A shopkeeper's key? Where can I use that? Oh, there's some essence here. And some annoying crystal flies. Oh, shit. Okay, I can't do that. Gonna go to the first one. Ugh. Oh, there's something. What do we have here? Paylor! Yes! Another one. Maybe I can upgrade my weapon soon. Another guardian? Enraged guardian. That was crazy. It's way faster. Oh shit. And it does double damage. Oh shit, that one's heavy actually. Oh damn it. Double damage is pretty heavy. Oh shit. Actually, everything deals double damage here, I think. No! That's pretty hard. Holy crap. I ran into him. Oh my god. Okay, everything's so fast in this room. I don't think I have any time to heal here. That's... Oh my god. Oh shit, it's so hard to get... to avoid these lasers coming from everywhere. It's not that hard to avoid his, but... Oh my god! This is so fast! Oh yes, I got him! I got him, I got him. Yes! Oh, that was a lot of Geo. That's a weird mushroom. What? What's this? Gungi gungi mishi umusanga pogi udungo pogi. What? What is he about? Hey, you, the warrior guy. Cloth. Oh shit! I remember someone told me that I shouldn't talk to Cloth in the Queen's Gardens or he will die. I guess I messed up. Oh shit. Some more essence is here. No, I dashed too far. Okay, okay, what do we have here? A corpse. Love key? Another. Oh shit, another mantis. What do we do with the love key? Oh shit. This is actually pretty hard to do here in this area. Okay, I got one already, but I have no health left. No! No! Damn it! No, it dashed into that. Oh my god. I really have to be careful now. Woo! Please, do I have enough time? Okay. No! What am I doing? Oh my god, that looks hard to do. Okay, I gotta jump first and then dash, probably. Yeah. Oh shit. Don't know what's going on there. How do I make this jump? Just jump really shortly and dash instantly? Yeah, that works. I should have dashed there. No, dash too far. Nah, I was stupid. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go here to the distant village and see what's down there. I'm really curious about that.